What? We got another icing call. Now we've got a fight breaking out. Gansar, Steve Thomas, racking him up. And here they go. Stapleton and Steve Gottes got a hold of one another. Rod Buskus wants a hold of somebody. Gansar and Steve Thomas involved as the original combatants. Gottes just trying to now. Oh, here's a right now by the Hawks on Gottes, and Gottes coming back strong. Stevie Gottes and Mike Stapleton, and a right by Stapleton. Now Loney steps in. Gottes and Stapleton are going to continue to go at it. And now Stapleton has his helmet off. Look at McCreary just stand there. Get in there! You know, he stood there and watched the whole play. The guy is totally helpless. I mean, he wouldn't, the other side too, I'd say, for the same thing.
Well, the thing is that referees think they don't have to do that. That's not their job. They stand around with a notepad and decide who's going to go to the box while the linesmen get their heads beat in trying to break it up. One of the best among the skill players in the league. And he put the stick into Gansar. Gansar turned around to say something, and Gansar had the gloves off, was ready to go with him right away. Thomas hit him with a right and really blasted him. He went down and covered up, and do you think Thomas would stop? By no means.